So I'm on the Dartmouth Triathlon team, and this photo was taken after our fall race. A year before this photo was taken, I had no idea what a triathlon was. It was definitely not something I thought I would be doing when I started my time at Dartmouth. I chose this photo because it kind of highlights the sort of hardworking part of Dartmouth and the challenging. You really have to push yourself outside of your comfort zone. I definitely do that when I'm doing triathlons. But it also showcases the more fun-loving side and that we never really lose our sense of humor while we're pushing ourselves.
I used to be a coxswain on the women's varsity rowing team, and the season is officially suspended during the summer. So that was an opportunity for me to explore new things and try new activities. So I decided to join a dance group. So this is actually a picture of the Ujima dance troupe. I still have a really special connection with all the people that are in this photo. We always have this experience that we shared together during sophomore summer. And it was actually this experience that I had during this time that prompted me to actually join Ujima as a full-time member. I've actually been a part of Ujima for 2 years now, and really look back on this experience and this photo as a transition into a new chapter in my Dartmouth career. So I look back on it very, very fondly.
This picture right here is one of the most happiest times that I've had at Dartmouth, and that's because I'm surrounded by students who are part of the same organization that I've been a part of since freshman year, the Coalition for Immigration Reform and Equality at Dartmouth, which stands for COFIRE. And what we do is we really advocate for undocumented students on campus, but also we've recently branched out and focused on the residents of the Upper Valley as well. And there's so many organizations on campus that are focused on social and immigration advocacy. So if that's something that you're really interested in, I cannot wait for you to come to Dartmouth, be a part of these communities, or make your own at Dartmouth.
So what you see here is Waffles. So a group I'm a part of called Christian Union Box gets together every Saturday night from 10 to midnight under Rocky Overhang, and we serve waffles to the community completely for free. And I really love being able to have conversations with these students that I may not have met in other places. So when people say there are so many different ways you can spend your Saturday nights, they really mean it.
This past winter term, I got the opportunity to visit the Dartmouth Skiway with three of my best friends pictured next to me in the photo. We were given transportation to and from the skiway, we were given gear, and also we had the most awesome instructors. We were all beginners, but none of that seemed to matter. There were people of all levels. We've even made a pact to go back every year, and I'm very excited to keep that tradition going. My friends, awesome. Skiing, awesome as well. Skiing and friends, can't beat it.